to Children's Ministry at the Fort Bend Church. I'm Miss Deirdre. It's prayer time. Let us pray. Dear God, please hear our prayer. We praise your holy name. We thank you for your love. We thank you, God, for Jesus, who died on the cross for our sins. Dear God, we thank you for this day. We thank you for the Bible and our church. We thank you for our pastor and our parents. We thank you for our teachers and our friends. We love you, God, our Father. Dear God, please help us to obey you and make you smile. In Jesus' name we pray, amen. It's time for praise and worship. Let's stand and sing, "This Is the Day."
This is the day that the Lord has made, that the Lord has made. We will rejoice and be glad in it, and be glad in it. This is the day that the Lord has made. We will rejoice and be glad in it. This is the day, this is the day that the Lord has made.
Explaining what glory means, it's not so easy. We've been learning from our big picture question that God created everything for His glory. Our key passage also talks about God's glory. We will learn more about God's glory in today's Bible story. Today's Bible story is a song that a king wrote about God. He said that every day and every night, what we see in the heavens tells us about God. Listen to how God did that in today's Bible story, Creation Glorifies God. Another name for the Bible is God's Word. We say the Bible is God's Word because it is God's Word to us. The last 2 weeks, we heard from the book of Genesis how God created everything for His glory, including us. That's a big, important idea that we want to understand. So to help us do that, we will look at what a king wrote about God's glory in a song from the book of Psalms. Genesis and Psalms are both in the Old Testament part of the Bible. Let's watch today's Bible story to find out what the sky shows us about God.
Hi friends, it's me, Megan, and I'm Jessie. Jessie, how was your camp out this weekend?
Oh, it was so cool, Megan. We slept on the ground in sleeping bags. I fell asleep trying to count the stars in the sky.
There are so many. Yes, there are. When I look up at the stars at night, I'm reminded of how great God is. You know what else reminds me that God is great?
What?
His words in the Bible. In fact, today's Bible story is all about how everything God made shows how great he is. Let me tell you the story. King David loved God. He wrote a psalm or song to celebrate how great God is. This is what he wrote. The heavens show us the glory of God, how great he is. When we look up into the sky, we can see what God made. Every day and every night, what we see in the heavens tells us about God. The heavens don't use words, but they show us, and everyone in the world can see. We can see God's glory in the sun coming up every morning and then going down at the end of the day. Everyone and everything can feel the sun's warmth. David also wrote, God's words to us are perfect. They give us new life. We can trust them. God's words to us are right. God's words to us make our hearts glad. God's words to us are worth more than the purest gold. God's words to us are sweeter than the sweetest honey. God's words help us. They warn us of what not to do. And when we obey them, we are rewarded. Who can remember all of the times he disobeyed God? Sometimes we disobey God without meaning to or knowing we did. But God can forgive us of everything. And God can help us not to disobey him. We should want everything we say and think to make God happy. All of creation shows how great God is. Jesus is God. Jesus is the best way we can know how great God is.
Our Christ connection tells us that all creation shows how great God is. Jesus is God. Jesus is the best way we can know how great God is. God is so great, we don't have to look hard to see that that is true. God's glory is all around us in everything he made. We see God in his creation and in his word to us in the Bible. Most of all, we see God's glory in Jesus, God's Son. Our key passage comes from what King David wrote in his song about God. Creation tells us about God, but it doesn't use words. What God made shows what God is like, and everyone in the world can see it. I want you to say the key passage with me. The heavens declare the glory of God, and the expanse proclaims the work of his hands. Psalm 19, verse 1. Now, let's sing the key passage song, Psalm 19, verse 1.
The glory of God.
I love singing that key passage song. It's so much fun, and it helps us remember God's word. This is the last week for this big picture question. Why did God create everything? Do you remember the answer? That's right. God created everything for His glory. God's glory is His greatness. All of creation shows God's glory. Jesus is God. Jesus is the one who shows God's glory more than anyone or anything. Later, for the missions moment, look at the photos of the Embera Bee Project again. Many Embera people left their homes and communities to move to the city of Medellin so they would be safe. But life is hard for the Embera in Medellin. Finding a job is difficult because they do not speak Spanish, which is the language most people speak there. Missionary Beth Burkhalter and her husband began sharing stories about Jesus with the Embera people. They not only helped the Embera women sell their jewelry to help their families, but they also introduced them to Jesus. Jesus is the best way we can know how great God is. I hope you enjoyed today's lesson. Let's close in prayer. Let us pray. God, thank you for your creation that shows your glory all around us. Help us think about you as we look at the things you made and hear your truth in the Bible. Most of all, thank you for Jesus, your Son, who is the best way we can know how great you are. Help us turn away from our sin and follow you. In Jesus' name we pray, amen. This week, I want you to continue praying for the Embera Bee Project and also pray for the city of Medellin in Colombia and missionary Beth Burkhalter and her husband as they minister to God's people. Remember, subscribe to the Fort Bend Church YouTube channel. like, and share this video with a family member or friends. Now, work on your activity page with your parent, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.
Thank you.